Are they specially modified to be able to do this, or can you do that?